Under the murky waters of Hoffler Creek in Portsmouth, Virginia, a new home is under construction. The new 0.2-acre dwelling will house hundreds of thousands of baby oysters as part of the mitigation efforts for the Craney Island Eastward expansion project.
The mitigation project is a $70 million component of a much larger $900 million Craney Island Eastward expansion that will build land for a new port terminal.
The environmental restoration offsets the impacts the terminal has on the Elizabeth River's bottom.
This is the largest restoration effort the Elizabeth River has ever seen.
And what this does is it restores certain areas of the bay that unfortunately suffered from a lot of heavy industrialization back in the 1960s, and it brings the habitats back that were lost.
Located just offshore of the Hoffler Creek Preserve, the new reef is the smallest of six reefs that are a part of the mitigation plan.
It's the smallest of the six reefs we're selecting, but small mainly because this whole creek is rather small, and the other thing is it's very shallow. There's just not a whole lot of areas where we can get our heavy equipment in.
According to Schulte, even though the reef is petite compared to the other projects, the impact of hundreds of thousands of spat on the reef will still be large.
When they start to spawn and they release their larvae throughout the creek, these larvae will settle on any hard surface in here, accumulate more oysters, increase the environmental benefits. So by, say, 5 years post-construction, we should see a real difference in the oyster population and hopefully the water quality here.
For Helen Kuhns, the preserve's executive director, the oyster reef just offshore will fit perfectly with their mission.
We are very interested in conservation, and water quality is very important to us. So the capacity of improving the water quality with this oyster reef is very exciting for us.
The construction of this reef and the other five like it in the Elizabeth River watershed helps in allowing the Port of Virginia to grow with rising demand.
Basically, throughout the nation, cargo inflows are growing at a rate on an average rate of about 6% a year. There's the opening of the Panama Canal, which is going to bring more cargo to the East Coast port,
which means a huge economic impact for the nation.
It'll create just over 54,000 permanent sustainable jobs within the Commonwealth, and it will generate over $16 billion in national economic development benefits.
Along the banks of Hoffler Creek in Portsmouth, Virginia, Patrick Bloodgood.